Several hotels in the southern city of Kaohsiung have been fined for illegally raising prices during busy travel weekends. Kaohsiung is a popular tourist destination and home to the country's largest concert venue. Last year, the city hosted 117 concerts, attracting nearly 1.5 million visitors. City officials noticed hotels and other homestays illegally raising prices to coincide with busy concert weekends.
针对本市旅宿，一共进行了2216家次，高达了14824个房间，才罚了305件。希望透过积极管理来维护旅宿市场的秩序。